because it's ICE, not IS.
You want it thrown away.
I don't know if you feel.
Where did we get that? Who got that for us? Why would you ever buy something like that, Connie?
Or if you
buy
anything like that.
It's very dark because it just doesn't really have.
There's not anybody that we know.
This one pretty well, huh, Dave?
What?
Oh, I thought you.
Did you ever hear the story of the Christmas tree? Just
I've seen a little bit of it, but.
He liked living in the woods and playing with squirrels.
How?
He liked icicles and snow. He liked wolves and eagles and grizzly bears and critters and creatures that crawled. Why, bugs were some of his very best friends, spiders and ants and all. Now, that's not to say that he ever looked down at the vision of twinkling lights, or on mirrored bubbles of peppermint canes and a thousand other delights. And he often had dreams of tiny reindeer and a jolly old man in a sleigh full of toys and presents and wonderful things. And the story of Christmas Day. Well, Alfie believed in Christmas all right. He was full of Christmas cheer, all of each and every day. And all throughout the year. To him it was more than a special time, much more than a special day. It was more than a beautiful story. It was a special kind of way. You see, some folks have never heard a jingle bell ring, and they've never heard of Santa Claus. They've never heard the story of the Son of God. That made Alfie pause. Did that mean that they'd never know of peace on earth, or the brotherhood of man? Know how to love or know how to give? If they can't.
Dad, your debate is starting.
You see, life is a very special kind of thing, not just for a chosen few, but for each and every living, breathing thing.
And there was two.
Not just me and you. So in your Christmas prayers this year, Alfie asked me if I'd ask you, say a prayer for the wind, the water,
these
and the
are special
those who live there.
Well, no, they can go up there. They just need a hook to wrap around or something. I think they're, if you can fit it, but you have to take that hook off the top. There's a bigger one. These are not ugly. They're ugly. But they're from South America. Do we need a clipper?
We can cut the top off of that a little bit.
You know, if you cut it, you can cut it at an angle and make it pointy so the thing would slide on better.
Possibly.
A lot of eight.